your glory to fall, for your presence to fill up my senses. There's a yearning again, a thirst for discipline, a hunger for things that are deeper. Could you take me beyond? Could you carry me through? If I opened my heart, could I go there with you? For what do I have if I don't have you, Jesus? What in this life could mean anymore? You are my rock, you are my glory. There's a cry in my heart for your glory to fall, for your presence to fill up my senses. There's a yearning again, a thirst for discipline, a hunger for things that are deeper. Could you take me beyond? Could you carry me through? If I open my heart, could I go there with you? For I've been here before, but I know there's still more. Oh Lord, I need to know you. For what do I have if I don't have you, Jesus? What in this life could mean anymore? You are my rock, you are my glory, you are the lifter of my head. What do I have if I don't have you, Jesus? What in this life?
This is Explorer Week, as you can tell by my trendy Indiana Jones hat. And we've had a great week this week with program, gone to lots of cool places and tried to find the artifacts so that we could celebrate with the Japanese royalty and have a great time. We also went to Siberia.
I'm Siberian royalty.
She is royalty. She looks beautiful as a princess. So yeah, program was great, and we did lots of really good things.
But the most important thing was that you had so much fun in your Bible studies every morning and with your counselors at night. And the best part is that you learned all about Jesus and his love for you. And we can't wait for you to come back next summer.
That's right. Don't forget, come back to camp next summer. Bring your friends with you. And don't forget this year that God loves you very much and wants a special relationship with you. So we're going to go explore now and see what we can find. Bye, girls.
Bye.
See you next year.
Bye.
Drill, this way.
Ow. Okay.
There's a cry in my heart for your glory to fall, for your presence to fill up my senses. There's a yearning again, a thirst for discipline, a hunger for things that are deeper. Could you take me beyond?